Now we're going to replace the air filter using a Torx bit. Three screws that have to be removed. Yeah, there's some dirt in there. Needs to be replaced. Some debris. Brand new filter. Make sure it's secured. Make sure it's secured in place. Now there's two clips here. These two clips have to go into here. Three actually. Okay, now that the clips are in place, I can proceed with securing the screws.